unearned income only. So IRS says that a dependent child whose gross income is only unearned income must file a separate return if the gross income is more than 1100. So unearned income is just like investment income, such as dividends, then interest, capital gains, then some others, like, you know, if your child inherited a IRA income, the distribution from IRA will be counted as unearned income as well. So let's see an example. Say Sarah is 18 and single. Her parents can claim her as a dependent on their income tax return. She received $1,970 taxable interest and dividend income. She didn't work during the year. So basically, this $1,970, those other interest and dividend, this is called unearned income. This is the only income she has because she didn't work. She didn't have any earned income. So in this case, she must file a tax return because she has an unearned income only and her gross income is more than 1100. So you have to understand, so she has, in this situation, she has to file a separate return. You cannot file a return on the parents. However, IRS do say you can say a parent of the child under the 19 or under age 24 if a full-time student may be able to elect to include the child's interest and dividend income on the parent's return. If the parents make this return election, the child doesn't have to file a return. The most cases you don't want to do this because if the parents, the marginal tax rate is higher than the dependent child. So most of the time, you know, the parent's marginal tax rate is higher than the child. So you don't want to add your child taxable, the unearned income to your tax return. You should file a separate tax return for your child to report the unearned income, those investment income, because you will pay less tax on it.